Namaskar, welcome to Nedrick Express, and I am Prerna Talwar with you. And after Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh, the Congress government has announced the good news for the farmers of Rajasthan. Rajasthan Loan Waiver has finally announced a waiver of short-term loans taken by farmers from cooperative banks and loans of up to 2 lakh rupees from other banks. Although this will cost an additional burden of rupees 18,000 crore to the state government of Rajasthan. And this is to inform you that after the formation of new government by Congress in all the three states, including Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Chhattisgarh, the loan of the farmers has been waived. Rajasthan CM Ashok Gehlot told the reporters the scheme will apply to farmers in debt till November 30. And after the announcement of debt waiver in Rajasthan government, Congress President Rahul Gandhi has tweeted, "It's done. Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and now Chhattisgarh have waived farm loans. We asked for 10 days, we did it in 2. The Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot took the decision in the meeting with the senior officials on Wednesday, just before taking the charge of the post of Chief Minister on Wednesday. He has informed that under this, all the left loans of the cooperative banks of the state farmers will be waived. At the very same time, the limit of debt waiver in commercial, nationalized and rural banks will be 2 lakh rupees. He said that the deadline for November 31, 2018 has been fixed for the calculation of the loan. By this move of this government, it will be a burden for the government treasurer with an estimated 18,000 crore rupees. Congress President Rahul Gandhi had announced during the election campaign that the debt of the farmers will be waived within 10 days as soon as the Congress government will be formed in the state. Gehlot had taken oath for his designation on this Monday. On Wednesday, he took over as chief minister and announced this debt waiver in the night. He told the reporters party president Rahul Gandhi had promised during the election campaign that if our government will be formed, we would forgive the debt within 10 days. We also had this thing in our election manifesto, and to fulfill this commitment, the orders have been issued to this effect today. Well, this was enough for today. For more updates, subscribe to our channel, Network Express.